When we're out in a crowd, laughing loud, and nobody knows why. When we're lost at a club, getting drunk, and you give me that smile. Going home in the back of a car, and your hand touches mine. When we're done making love, and you look up and give me those eyes. 'Cause I love the small things that you do.
All right, so it's Monday. So last Friday, 3 days ago, was my first weightlifting workout. And after that day, Saturday morning, I played futsal around 2 hours. Was pretty sore on Saturday. And then I had, I just had to do a bunch of things on Saturday and Sunday. So was pretty physically and mentally fatigued because I didn't really have a weekend. Yeah. And then, so Sunday I was really sore. I got a massage and then I did some, electrotherapy. Some of y'all might know if y'all been to the physio's office. I have one of those machines at home. Long story, but yeah, back from when I used to do track. It's legal, by the way, don't worry. Yeah, but I have one of those things at home, so did that. And then had a shitty day today. Objectively speaking, it was a very ordinary and fine day, but I just can't focus these days at work or when working out. Just, yeah, my overall level of focus for anything these days is really low. I think it's just one of those, you know, periods, you know. Gotta fight through this. So I'm probably gonna quit coffee because I'm really over caffeinated these days. Just trying to fight fatigue, but I think it's doing the opposite. But yeah, anyways, so today I dragged my ass to not the weightlifting gym, but my regular gym. Because today was a snatch day, but my lower abdomen right now, so like the contact point in the snatch, is really sore. It's almost kind of swollen like when you first learned the snatch, because I haven't snatched in so long. And my body's not accustomed to contacting the bar, the snatch and the clean. But since the weight's pretty high, at least, well, I don't want to say the weight's high, but the speed at which the bar contacts my body and just the amount of force the bar exerts on my skin and my muscles, my body's just not used to it yet. So, so yeah, my upper thigh and my lower abdomen right now and my shoulders from the front rack, it's all bruised or sore. So yeah, I just went to the regular gym. And my wrists, as I said last time, there's still pain when I'm doing overhead squats. So I tried a closer grip today. But I don't know if my focus was just so shitty. Or it was just because of my form, but my wrists still hurt when I got to 50 kilos. I mean, it's not a bad thing because it might be just because I haven't overhead squatted in such a long time, so my wrists aren't used to it. But I'm pretty sure it's not the wrists. I think it's my elbows and my shoulders. So what I'm going to try and do is I'm going to try just massaging my forearms, but also stretch my triceps and my biceps before I work out. Because right now, I don't think it's the chest or the shoulders. I actually think it's the arms. So the elbow joint, that's tight, which is causing pain. So I'm going to try and do that. And what else? My right hamstring is still pretty sore. And I don't know, it's just not getting better. So I'm going to do some electrotherapy today when I get home. And then I'm just going to do that this week and see how it goes. I also did some hamstring curls today. Just to get some blood and just to kind of stretch it out while just not static stretching, but, you know, using lightweight and working the muscle. What else? So yeah, I just had a very shitty workout, but I did some overhead squats. I did some lats, I did some hamstring curls, I did some seated good mornings so I could stretch my adductors and just my hips. And then I did some squats. I think I did a set or two of front squats and back squats with 60. So all in all, it wasn't a bad workout. I got some work done, but I just felt like shit after the workout because I just couldn't focus. And I think that's my... challenge right now, if you will. Yeah, just the level of focus these days, like, is really low. Like, I'm almost... to a certain degree, I'm quite introverted, but also my level of focus when I'm working or when I'm training is, I feel like is a lot higher than most people, to the point where I get kind of pissed off when someone interrupts me when I'm working or, you know, doing research or training. But these days it's just the opposite. Like, I couldn't focus. And I think since at the end of the day, I get nothing done, I'm very frustrated and almost like slightly depressed. But I'm going to try and think about this the other way. So, I mean, there's no one answer right now, but I'm going to still try and focus and manage fatigue. I think trying to be positive is kind of bullshit because, you know, like, it's just trying to be positive on its own doesn't make this work. Like, you need some, I think you need a clearer method of how to be positive or just how to work things out in your mind. For me, I think I'm going to try at least this week. Having low expectations for myself, but setting high standards. This is what Zach Tellender said when you're first learning how to weightlift. You need to try and be on your A game, but you also need to realize that you're not going to achieve much as a beginner. And I'm going to apply this just to daily life right now, because right now, yeah, just work and training is all very disorganized for me. So, you know, I'm going to try my best and just have one goal for the day for both training and for work. And I'm just going to try and finish that. I'm just going to take this one step at a time and just not overthink things or try and, you know, overcomplicate what I'm supposed to do. Just one goal for work and training. And for training, like today, I got work done, but I'm kind of positive that I did, good in that I worked out, not just, had a rest day. But I'm also kind of contemplating whether or not it was better if I just like better if I actually trained or just, had a rest day. 'Cause, tomorrow might have been a better day if I rested today and not had a, such a, unfocused training day. But anyways, what's done is done. Yeah. So one goal, low expectations, high standards. And I'm pretty fucking frustrated right now, but yeah, I'm gonna go home. I trained, so gonna try and be positive about that. And tomorrow will definitely be a better day, 'cause I don't know how it could be a worse day than this. But anyways, yeah. Just we all have those days, and we need to figure out how to combat all this, these shitty days. Yeah. Anyways, catch y'all in the next video. Bye.